go, folks. 15 seconds of autonomous action. Robots operating on pre-programmed instructions. Blue Alliance and Red Alliance come out shooting. Blue Alliance got first, and as we finish the opening period, it's 22-32 in favor of the Blue Alliance. Tell operating period now underway. Drivers with control. First team 48 maneuvers itself around. Al pushes team 1559 out from underneath the pyramid. And holds them off. In the meantime, for the Blue Alliance, first team 3-0-3 makes the charge. Shoots and scores at the 2-point goal. Flight this bounce down. Now the action shifts to the right side of the court. 1:45 gets in, and now a foul charge to first team. It looked like it was first team 1559. Charged on the Blue Alliance. Points, of course, will be awarded then to the Red Alliance. Check on that in a moment. It's a close one, still anybody's match. Unofficially, 51-47, Blue Alliance out in front. 11:26 now, pushing and shoving against 30-03. 11:26, Team Sparks for the Red Alliance. 30-03 there, working on the back side of the field. That's the tanks. 30 seconds remaining now. A tight defensive struggle. Scoring long